Okay, this is where the revival happened in Swedish Lapland 150 years ago. This is the same log cabin where Lars Gustavius and his wife Britta prayed for revival in Lapland. And here you can see a picture of Lars and his wife. And even though this happened 150 years ago, we're here to keep this in mind and to pray that God will start to move once again in this region. And out the window here, you might be able to see a bridge where the revival came out from. And over that bridge is Finnish Lapland. So we're in the Swedish side. And over there is the river. Outside the window, Muonio River. So we're praying that God will start to move this place once again. And it was here in this chimney that I placed a piece of coal almost 4 years ago. This is now my third time here in this place.